Wait a moment. Wait a minute. I'm not ready yet.
Thank you.
I must wait a moment.
You see him too. The ghost of Kolik, my son. When he was a boy, he was taken to the Black Asylum, and now he haunts my every moment, calling to me, begging that I don't know how much more I can stand. Please, I'll pay you. End his torments. Please, see that he is laid to rest.
Father. Is that...
No! No, no! No! You're dead!
Father, won't you come visit me?
No! They took you away for what you did. You...
Father, please visit. I'm waiting at the asylum.
Be gone. Be gone! Please! Be gone!
Not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. I must wait a moment. not ready yet. Must wait a moment. Not ready yet. Just wait a moment. I'm not ready yet. Wait a moment. Ah!
Captain Riken. I have new orders for you. Abandon your post. Effective immediately. We need extra swords at the borders of Gulhan. I know you and your soldiers must be eager to see the sunlight again. As for your current duties, seal up the prison. I know the stories. Let them rot in their cages in darkness. If they wanted to be treated like humans, they would not have lived like animals. Perhaps we will teach them a lesson that they'll carry into the next life. Regards, Commander Finbar.
Ready yet. I must wait a moment. Ready yet. I'm not ready yet. wait a moment. Ready. Wait a minute. Not ready. Wait a moment. I must wait a moment. Wait a moment. ready yet. Ready yet. The burden is too great. I'm not ready yet.
Can I help you?
Well struck. Need something forged?
Delight you're here. My boy, I think he's possessed.
Worry not, Peter. The cathedral will not abandon you. Ah, good. You look capable. I could use an extra set of hands exorcising the demon that has seized this man's son. Meet me in the cellar there, and prepare yourself. You're about to witness a miracle.
Colder down here than out there.
A sure sign of demonic presence. Take my chalice and place it in front of the boy. I need to read through my prayer book for the right passages.
The cathedral's normal method is to burn the person possessed.
Some of the clergy can be eager in their reading of the scriptures. That won't happen here.
Oh, praise be.
Father Inarius, as I shed my wicked blood, let it be purified in thy light. Let the light fill the darkness.
Pathetic. This child belongs to me.
Angels above! My son!
Let the light push out the darkness hiding within this child. Father, force this demon out!
Your mewling has no power here. His soul is mine.
Father, protect this child with your grace. I command you to flee this body.
No. No! I will shatter your bones.
Play it quickly, before it finds another host!
Bata, my boy, can you hear me? Please, say something.
Father? Where am I?
My boy! Oh, Vata! You're all right! Thank you, sister!
You're welcome. I'm sure I will see you at the next service, yes, Peter? Right in the front pew?
Of course, sister, of course!
Let us give them a moment. Speak to me outside. You did well. You're more suited to this work than you think. There are many more people in Kyovoshad who are in need of me. If you have the time, I would welcome your assistance.
I cannot do that here.